Meet me in outer space. We could spend a night, watch the earth.
Go heavy, go with it. you're sexy, yeah. 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 You're sexy, yeah.
Dear diary, mood, apathetic. My life is spiraling downward. I couldn't get enough money to go to the Blood Red Romance and Suffocate Me Dry concert. It sucks because they play some of my favorite songs like Stab My Heart Because I Love You and Rip Apart My Soul and, of course, Stabby Rip Stab Stab. And it doesn't help that I couldn't get my hair to that flippy thing either, like that guy from that band can do. Some days, you know.
I'm an emo kid, nonconforming as can be. You'd be nonconforming too if you look just like me. I have paint on my nails and makeup on my face. I'm almost emo enough to start shaving my legs, cause I feel real deep when I'm dressing in drag. I call it freedom of expression, most just call me a fag, cause our dudes look like chicks and our chicks look like dykes, cause emo is one step below transvestite. Stop my breathing and slit my throat, I must be emo. I don't jump around when I go to shows, I must be emo. I'm dark and sensitive with low self-esteem. The way I dress makes every day feel like Halloween. I have no real problems, but I like to make believe. I stole my sister's mascara, now I'm grounded for a week. Sulking and writing poetry are my hobbies. I can't get through a Hawthorne Heights album without sobbing. Girls keep breaking up with me, it's never any fun. They say they already have a pussy, they don't need another one. Stop my breathing and slit my throat, I must be emo. I don't jump around when I go to shows, I must be emo. Dye in my hair and polish on my toes, I must be emo. I play guitar